In today's tutorial, I'm going to illustrate how to turn an old CD player, such as this one, most people have one or two laying around, into a headphone. Start by removing the four screws, here, 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 and here, very carefully, like so. Next, remove the circuit boards. Now that we're at the heart of the CD player, remove the gear holding this slider in place. If you like, also remove all of the other equipment and use it elsewhere. It never hurts to have a collection. Now you've got this little piece, which needs to be further dismantled. And you end up with the lens assembly. This is what we're going to be working on. You may notice that the lens assembly is able to recoil. In fact, there is a magnet in there that can act very much like a speaker. Next, we need to determine where to attach the leads. There should be some solder points that you could test with a multimeter. 5 ohms, right where we want it. After doing some testing with the battery, I discovered that there are two circuits. One for moving the lens side to side, and one for moving it up and down. I think the up and down would probably provide more sound, so we're going to use that one. Buy a cheap pair of headphones or salvage some old ones, and we're going to use this connection. Time for some soldering. We're going to use mono operation, so we're going to solder both of the leads together. Solder the connections to the appropriate points. Well, it should be completed. Go ahead and plug it into an old MP3 player and test it out. Fairly good sound. And then make a cool accessory.